This is how to make a milkshake with some whipped cream. There we go. A milkshake.